was absolutely perfect here at the home of Tottenham Hotspur in London. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And on the menu, the decisive second leg in the UEFA Europa Conference League round of 16 tie. It is Tottenham Hotspur, and they face Rangers.
Well, Derek, Spurs were really good in that first leg, but they'll need to play well again today. This certainly won't be an easy game for them.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11.
Well, 4-4-2 is a good formation if it's played well. It covers most of the bases defensively, and if you can then rotate your positions when you regain possession, you can also be fluid in attack. Let's hope we see that today.
Here's the starting 11 for Rangers.
Well, it's all very narrow, both up front and in midfield. But they have players who are really good in tight areas. They manipulate the ball well, they can pass around pressure, and they're clever with their movement.
And the game begins. Good goalkeeping. Difficult to stop him. He's taken on his opponent here. Well, not on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Easy one to cut out, really. Winks. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. A Spurs free kick, it's going to be. Tanganga. Decent position. That's a useful cross. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And the pass not finding its target. What can they do to stop them running at them? Good tackle, take it away. Kamara. corner. Can someone get on the end of this? It comes to nothing in the end. Ryan Jack. Stephen Davis. And the ball with Jack. And it's with Davis. Got into that crossing position, but dealt with defensively. A very effective clearance. Given away by Tottenham. Patterson. And a bad pass it was. To be a throw-in. Bona Barisic. Ryan Jack. Barisic. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. It looks promising. Hadji. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Effective ball, flag raised for offside. Now room to roam for Spurs on the wing. And diving to thwart him. Delivering it. Well, it has come to nothing. An effective challenge. Clark. A chance to whip it in. Cessegnon. Terrific block. He's given it away. Tanganga. And in possession, Morelos. An alert intervention. Japhet Tanganga. And can they be creative from here? Could play it in.
stop that is.
And over comes the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Now sending it in. Just the clearance that was needed. Going well. Davinson Sanchez. And it's Winks. Alert defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Well, that's a super ball. But they'll be disappointed about the way it ended.
Well, it's good play. They force the error, break forward quickly and create the opening. However, the finish didn't match the rest of it.
Skip. Jack Clark. And crossed in the direction of the back post. But keeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. Getting in there to intercept. Banisic. Potential danger. This looks promising. Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Interception. Stephen Davis. Yanis Hadji. Alfredo Morelos. They've regained possession. Now can they create something? Still a chance! Well, they couldn't get the header on the target, but robust defending. Don't forget, we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing West Ham United. Decent position. Delivered into the box. Not in fact a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Not the pass he had in mind. Given away by Spurs. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Oh, he's given it away. Chance to attack using wit. A real opening now. Oh, that is a superb save. And unable to keep possession. I must say, this looks promising. and a crucial intervention inside the box. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. He could pick out a teammate. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. Playing it in. And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded! And look at the celebrations!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and then it's a good finish too. He does so well to get over the ball, keep the header down, and it's always going to be difficult for the keeper from there.
Seven goals on aggregate, 4-3 is how it stands. Hadji. Patterson. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Looks interesting. Opportunity. Excellent block. Stuffing out the danger. Long way out. It looked as though it had a chance of going in for the equaliser.
It was close. It was a decent effort. Just need to keep plugging away now, and surely the goal will come. So bright today. His movement has been excellent.
He's driven in the corner. Is this the moment? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Tie laden with goals, 5-3 here on aggregate. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh, great vision. Kamara holding the ball effectively. Extremely sloppy in possession. Failed to keep hold of it. Kamara. they do something positive on the counter-attack? They need to get bodies back. Of added time here. Bona Barisic. Laid into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. A wonderful intervention. Patterson. Will he play it in? Stephen Davis. And the ball with Jack. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Hadji. Tapping momentum, but not so. A concession of a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Half time then, here in the English capital. So here we go, into the second half at the home of Tottenham Hotspur. And that's great work to keep it in play. Stephen Davis. So a throw in here. On and on he goes. Camara, and in possession Morelos, and just making the run a bit too early, offside as a result. Winks. Given away by Tottenham. Alfredo Morelos, and the ball with Roof. Ryan Jack, nice looking pass. Struggling to keep the ball. Roden. we can't be too critical. Throw-in coming up here. Camara. Alfredo Morelos. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Ryan Jack. And he read that brilliantly at the back. And they do like to press whenever they can. Untidy on the ball. Camara. And it's with Davis. And teammates to play it to. Now what can they do from here? Really good diving save. And they're making a change. Trying to deliver it accurately. Has he got a score? And connected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Jack Clark. Effective challenge. Given away by Tottenham. Clark. Just the challenge that was required. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Could be threatening. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Stephen Davis. Camara. Alfredo Morelos. Bona Barisic. And overcome all the difficulties. Hits it a goal. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Intercepted it. Space on the flank. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac.
Half an hour remains.
It was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And the early shower. This is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, this is great red and white, so. But how will they replace him? They've got to reorganise now.
To be replaced by decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Oh, he's given us away. Possession given away. Strong play here. Juninho Bakuna. And the cross is very much on. Struggled to get it away properly. On and on he goes. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And whipped into the box. And didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Winks. Ryan Sessegnon has it. Well, they need to get tighter. Timely intervention. Yanis Hadji. Kamara. Juninho Bakuna. Jack Simpson. And he takes it away. Well, great read there to intercept. It might be. Well, negligent in front of goal. No two ways about that. Jack Clark. Challenge, he got nothing but ball. And an effective clearance. Jack Clark. Sessegnon. Tremendous block. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. To take it away. And out of play. The pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Spurs to make a personnel switch now. And into the last 20 minutes. Sessegnon. Clark. The delivery. Simpson. Philip Haylander. Patterson. Stephen Davis. Alfredo Morelos. Kamara. Strong play here on the shielding front. And pressing really high. The high press was very much on. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Can someone get on the end of this? And clears his lines. Juninho Bakuna. Stephen Davis. Kamara. And tidily played. Superbly read and executed. But he could run onto it here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kamara. Tidy in possession. Jack Clark. Now he must favour the cross. He takes aim. Able to get a body in the way. Must score! Just can't get it past them. Juninho Bakuna. Applying vigorous pressure. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Well, the pass not finding its target. And he's made headway. Juninho Bakuna. I'm just leaning back a bit and over the bar.
Celso. Oliver Skip. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Could be threatening. Superb block. Will he play it in? Cessignon. Inside he goes. And the short option preferred. Now sliding in field. Able to get the ball.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Kamara. Yanis Hadji. A real defensive commitment there. Difficult to stop him. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
And deep into the penalty area. And they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. It's a neat move. Real chance. And a really good diving stop. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it wasn't a great header, in all fairness, and the goal kick it is. Oliver Skip. Tanganga. In behind for him to chase. Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. Sessegnon. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing. Patterson. Janino Bakuna. Yanis Hadji. It's with Janino Bakuna. Chance to play it in. And a good tackle. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Crossing opportunity. Now, what can they do from here? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
That was needed. Using his strength to shield the ball. Kamara. Well read to win possession back. Lo Celso. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Simpson. There it is, the final whistle, and Spurs go marching on.
Well, they were better than their opponents in nearly every aspect of the game. They were more organised, they were tactically superior, and they played with such energy. They'll certainly fancy their chances going forward.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Well, he should be happy with his goal and the win, but he'd be slightly annoyed that he hasn't scored a couple more. Overall, though, I thought he was excellent.